What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are playing some normal solos. It may look like we're in arena, but no, we're not, because these things aren't in arena, and the normal and the UFOs aren't in arena, and the motherships, the mini motherships, are not in arena. But it's just showing the arena thing, because I was playing arena before. But anyway, we're dropping Lazy Lake, and hopefully we get a good game here. So this is just gonna be some solos gameplay. Sorry about the grainy video again. I need to get a PC and then like a capture card to like record properly on the Xbox, which I'm just gonna get a PC probably to do it. So guys, we're landing Lazy Lake for today's game. I'm gonna suppress SMG off the bat here. Just can't put in my inventory though. I'm gonna break here. I'm just gonna build up. Oh my goodness. Ugh. We're kidding. I just wanna build up here. Okay. Even though, yes, I can break the chest, I just want that 3xp. There was a kid here. There's a kid. Oh my god. Why? There's a kid. Easy one, guys. That was a bot, I reckon. So let's just have the shields and then the slurp. I got another challenge done. Let's go, guys. I'm level 60. I just need to get a lot of challenges done. I'm being abducted. Soccer skin, bot again. Easy kills. I'm gonna take this big pot. I'm gonna go up to 75. I want to be abducted. I think they all go in at the same time. Okay, there he is. Okay, guys, here we are. We're in the mothership now. Okay, let's do this. Let's do an 8309. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're about to go in. We're about to head into the mothership, everyone. We have a minute 30, come on. Here we go, go, go. We have these time orbs. We need to collect. Guys, I haven't played Fortnite Season 7, I haven't watched any Fortnite Season 7 videos yet. You might not know what this is. It's the mothership, and then these are like animals and stuff. And then there's like alien spaceships around the map. It's like epic, so it's good. There's one right here. Got it, okay. We've got blue rarity now. Still got plenty of time. Darn it. Looks like there's another one. No. Boom, we got purple, guys. Let's go. Geez, I'm doing really good on this right now. 79 meters is the final one. Knocked him away. And legendary loot, guys. Let's go. Okay, guys. We're getting sent into the vault room. And go! Go! Okay, got that. Come on. Oh, attack. Okay. Another attack. Come on, star. I need a star. Heavy AK is good. That's it, guys. We got a decent loadout. So, yeah. Someone else just got spat out of the mothership. I don't know where they are though. There's a normal SMG there, I don't need it, I'm just gonna pick my suppressed one. Oh, whoops. Okay, guys. Okay. Nuts and bolts. Okay, I'm gonna change this into a bird. And trust me, if you're able to slide grade from a SCAR or a heavy AR, do it. Because a burst is actually better. Like a gold or purple burst is better than a gold AK, gold SCAR, purple AK or purple SCAR. It's way better. Because it has like first shot accuracy after each shot. Like look at that. And it just does that. So when you're shooting, it will work. Is there anyone here? Nope. Just destroy this tree. And I'm wearing the Zig skin right now. And yeah. So I can't wait to get the Rick skin because that would be good. I'm very confident I'll get to tier 100 this season, because the past two seasons, season 5 and season 6, I didn't get to tier 100, which I'm very sad about. Okay, there's a person. Got him. Easy kill. Okay, so as you guys can see, there is a recon scanner. I'm going to take that. Not really useful. It scans enemies. Jump onto this rock here. Why do I need we're doing good on materials right now. Okay. There's a fresh one. Thank you. in here. Oh, this is what I call satisfying. Boom, that was so cool. Grenades! Oh no. Where is he? Did he go up here? Or alien artifact. There's quite a bit of alien artifacts I'm collecting. It's a 2-tick. Taking away 2 health at a time. There's a huge gold fight over there. I just died. It was so low. Anyway, guys, that's gonna end off today's video. It's just gonna show one solo game. Wasn't too bad, actually. I got 4 kills, and there are 8 left. And yeah, so that was a good video, guys. And I'll see you all later.
Peace, tubers.